So it's time for him to get a retwist. So we thought we would do something different today. We was deciding to count how many dreadlocks do he have on his high top fade. And the total that we came up with 2 hours later was 210 locks.